Jean-Pierre Nicolas, a Clarins ethnobotanist, has been scouring the globe for 20 years in search of medicinal plants and ancient knowledge. In northern Madagascar grows the leaf of life, a native shrub long used by locals to treat ailments. The leaf of life can be used in poultice or essence form. The leaf of life relieves skin irritations, ear complaints, stomach aches, and itching. In studying the leaf of life, Clara's researchers discovered that its leaves are structured in a surprisingly similar way to our skin. Like our skin, the leaf of life is capable of retaining water in its leaves in times of dryness, both on the surface and deep down. Researchers also discovered the exceptional ability of the leaf of life extract to restart the natural production of the sponge molecules that trap water within our skin. Clarins has partnered with two villages in Madagascar to supply high-quality leaf of life. But at Clarins, we believe that one cannot simply take from life's bounty without giving back. For that reason, Clarins is committed to playing an active role in the growth of the villages by founding schools, enhancing ancestral wisdom, providing water, and ensuring every garden is environmentally balanced. Long, hard work that will bear fruit in future generations. Today, thanks to leaf of life farming, the villagers are able to live with dignity from their work and their crops. Today, thanks to their work, Clarins is able to offer a new active ingredient in its products. Today, somewhere in the world, a plant is waiting for a botanist's curiosity and acumen to divulge the wisdom, power, and beauty of life.